Download the COVID Alert mobile app.
President Ramaphosa het met die aankondiging van vlak 1 Suid-Afrikaners aangemoedig om die toep af te lei. Maar sommige is skepties hieroor.
It does seem like a good app, but I beg to differ. Something's fishy. Not a good app, in my personal opinion. That's why I'm not downloading it. I'm not installing it on my mobile or on any application or any platform for even that matter. Just based on the terms and conditions of the permissions you're agreeing to.
Maar digitale kenners verskil.
There has been a lot of backlash about this app and its capabilities. At Worldwide Works, we are in favor of this app because the government has chosen the privacy route instead of taking routes that other countries have taken by tracking GPS location data, which we do not support. This app was already paid for with taxpayer money, so its revenue has come from a place that doesn't need to work off a user's data.
Die toepskeppers meen dit gaan die oordragketting verbreek en nasporing vergemaklik.
You're able to notify those close contacts you may have encountered in public spaces like supermarkets or taxis or banks etc.
Kenners meen die waninligting wat oor die toep versprei word, kan dit op die lange duur ondoeltreffend maak.